Welcome back to Top Story, and let's go over now to Lexi Schultz, who'll tell us what's trending on the internet and what's brewing in the newsroom. Hi, Lexi.
Hi, Tony. Thanks a lot for that. Well, a smartphone application that helps you explore and discover the best places in Metro Manila topped the Philippine iTunes App Store. The app is a must-have for anyone who wants to explore Metro Manila and visit all of its best places. Foodies, spa junkies, nightlife lovers, anyone who loves going out can share the experience and check it out, rate and review places, and share them with their friends. And joining us here in the studio to tell us more about the Lulu app is Odell Ramirez. He's the founder of Lulu. Odell, welcome to the show.
Thank you. Thanks for inviting me.
Why Lulu? And tell us about the application.
Well, Lulu is, an iOS app that helps Filipinos discover places in Metro Manila.
Okay.
So you can search for places, whether it's restaurants, bars, coffee spots, hotels, and even salons, looking at if it's currently around you or for specific areas, let's say like Green Hills or the Fort.
Well, it's obviously an app that a lot of us will use and do need, mm-hmm. but how long did it take you from conception of the app? Because obviously you have to think about it first,
right.
and then you have to talk to the design team until, because mm-hmm. it's already out for download.
Right.
So how long did that take?
It probably took us about 9 months to develop
long.
It. Yeah.
That's not long at all.
It's a little bit, I guess.
I downloaded it, but it redirected me sort of to the Facebook page.
Yes.
So do you have to do it through Facebook for now?
Yes, right now you go through Facebook to be able to sign into the app.
Okay, well, talk us through what exactly you can do with the app, because you do have some competition out there, but
mm-hmm.
obviously you have something different that you
yes.
offer. Talk about the app,
okay.
the specialty
sure.
of the app.
Well, one, you can read reviews about places from your friends and other people.
Okay.
Which will help you decide whether or not you want to, which places to try
mm-hmm.
and which places to avoid.
Okay.
I guess what kind of separates us from other apps is you can directly recommend places to your friends.
Okay.
So when you go and review a place, if you think a certain friend may like, for example, Italian or pizza or sushi or American food, then you can directly recommend it to them, and if they're on the app, they'll receive a notification and they could read your review, and then they can see that, hey, this place was recommended to you.
Because obviously you do it through Facebook, so you already have an automatic social network.
Yes.
So these are all of your friends.
Mm-hmm.
So if you like something, you can recommend it to someone who's already your Facebook
right.
friend.
Well, the direct recommendation, they actually have to be also on the Lulu app themselves, but you can also share it to your friends, which will go on Facebook and on Twitter if you choose to.
And how long have you been available for download on iOS?
On iOS, we've actually just been out for about 8 weeks.
Okay.
We have about 13,000 reviews now.
Wow.
And over 20,000 people using it, whether it's to write reviews or just to find a place nearby or, again, in a specific area.
Okay, but it's your test run, and are there any future plans for it? Are you developing new things within the application
at
this
yes.
point?
Oh, yes. There's still a lot of work to do. We're always trying to make the app better. We've been talking to a lot of our users who've given us really good feedback, a lot of great suggestions on how to improve the experience and other just things that we haven't really thought about. And, yeah, we have a lot of plans. This is just the beginning for us.
So what you have in there is more of the nightlife, and then you've got restaurants,
mm-hmm.
you've got spas. What else is in there?
Again, like hotels.
Mm-hmm.
We also have tourist attractions.
Okay.
A lot of people have been rating tourist attractions. But pretty much anything where that's service-oriented that you can pretty much rate on the app.
Okay.
But right now, it's a lot of restaurants and, again, like bars, coffee shops, hotels.
Okay.
And like salons.
Well, maybe you can invite everybody to download the application.
Sure. Just go on iTunes and search for Lulu. That's L-O-O-L-O-O. You can also check us out on our Facebook page and our Twitter page at Lulu and facebook.com/Lulu app and also our website at lulu.com.
Okay. Odell Ramirez, thanks so much
Thank
for being
you.
With us today.
Glad to be here.
And that's it from my end. Over to you guys.
I actually wondered why it was called Lulu in the first place.
Exactly.
The first I heard of it, I thought, hey, this is great. This is the app that will tell you where the nearest loo will be. But that only works when you're in the UK, because that's where the
exactly.
only place they call it the loo. Everywhere else here, you say, boss, nasan si R?
Have you tried using loo?
It has to be called CR, but it's not called CR. Why is it called Lulu?
Why is it called Lulu?
Well, we were just brainstorming names, and we were just trying to come up with something that was short, memorable, and easy to spell. And so one of the names that we came up with was Lulu, because it was unique and hasn't been taken yet.
Lulu. There you go. Does that suffice?
I think so. And,
okay.
And it wouldn't be any stranger than why it's called Google, although there is a story behind why it's called Google. It could have been called Lugal instead of Lulu, because anyway, never mind. That's another story.
You have another 30 minutes. It's okay.
I know. Actually, I'm going to segue to Future Perfect right after this. But Dell, thanks very much for joining Lexi over there. Thanks very much.